The Hoops 8 All-State Honorable Mentions. Justin Thompson, Skank. Nolan Haggerty, Yarmouth. Michael Norton, Oceanside. Nate DeSisto, Orono. Raphael Salamone, Deering. Griffin Foley, Portland. Nate Violet, Messalonsky. Camilleri, Madomic Valley. Austin Boudreaux, Thornton. And Matt Fleming of Oxford Hills. The Hoops 8 All-State Third Team. Mason Cooper, Lawrence. Despite being the focus of every defense he faced, the Bulldogs senior managed to find all sorts of ways to score, putting up 24 a game as a senior. Trevor Labonte, York. Labonte led the Wildcats to the regional Final Four in his senior year, leading the Western Maine Conference in scoring and rebounding at 19 and 10 a game. Jordan Bagshaw, Greeley. A key cog in the Greeley's 22-0 season, the guard was one of the state's top outside shooters but could take it to the hole as well. The senior scored 15 a game, helping the Rangers to a state title. Alexander Medenica, Yarmouth. The Serbian-born senior was a threat from all points on the floor, scoring 15 a game and finishing in the top 15 in scoring, rebounding, and assists in the Western Maine Conference. Jared Nordcross-Poured, Edward Little. The Eddies senior played with a motor few could match. His ability to do a little of everything helped EL to a 17-2 season. The Hoops 8 All-State second team. Colin Coyne, Falmouth. The sharpshooter finished second in the Western Maine Conference in scoring and assists at 18-5 a game. A Mr. Basketball finalist, Coyne was an impact player for 4 years for the Yachtsmen. Zach Minugian, Westbrook. A first-team All-SMAA pick, Minugian carried the Blue Blazes with his shooting touch, scoring 18 a game as a junior. Nick Curtis, Windham. An All-SMAA first-teamer, Curtis played at a higher speed than his competition, scoring 18 points a game and leading the SMAA in assists with 6 a game. David Cohan, Thornton Academy, one of the state's top post players, the junior averaged 16 points and 8 boards a game for the Trojans. Jacob Hickey, Winthrop, the Rambler senior showcased a versatile offensive game, going over 1,000 points in his career and scoring 24 a game this year, leading Winthrop to a 21-1 season, a game short of a state championship. The Hoops 8 All-State First Team. Ray Bowles, South Portland. Bowles' stats weren't eye-popping, but the senior saved his best for the postseason, helping the Red Riots to back-to-back state final appearances, scoring 11 a game, with an ability to play at multiple positions. Jack Casale, Chevres. The SMAA Player of the Year, Casale blended his inside-outside game to an average of 20 points a game as a senior. Matt McDevitt, Greeley. The Mr. Basketball winner led the Rangers to a perfect season. At 6'7", with perimeter skills, he was a matchup nightmare, scoring 16 a game for Greeley on its championship drive. Taylor Shildroth, George Stevens Academy. Shildroth has taken GSA to back-to-back state championships, showing his clutch nature this year, hitting 2 late threes in the state game to help his team rally for a gold ball. He had a 61-point game and averaged 26 points a game as a junior. Teron Moss, Portland. The point guard was the Gatorade Player of the Year in Maine as a junior. A playmaking point guard who led the Bulldogs to back-to-back state titles, he scored 18 a game. And remarkably, as a perimeter player, led the SMAA in field goal percentage.